I think that accountants and our profession in general has a great base that we're launching from. We have a tremendous level of trust with the clients we serve, with the employers we work for. They believe us to be honest and objective and independent in the things that we provide to them. But it's no longer enough to just know the answers. In a world where I can ask Siri on my iPhone just about any question and get a pretty credible answer, and where 5 years or 10 years from now, do you think Siri's gonna be smarter or dumber than she is today? I'll bet she's a lot smarter. And in a world where knowing the right answer is not going to be enough, I think a competency that we as accountants need to be able to develop and cultivate is the ability to anticipate. Tom Hood of the Maryland Association of CPAs has developed a whole learning curriculum around how do we help CPAs cultivate their ability to anticipate, to see future trends and to understand the implications of those trends. Our employers, our clients look to us to be that person that's pointing out, hey, have you thought about this? And we need to get much better at seeing those trends on the horizon and the impacts they're going to have. As human beings, we have a really hard time understanding exponential growth. When you look at what's happening with processor speed and internet bandwidth and all of these technology trends that are growing, they're growing at exponential rates, and they're creating a new reality for business at a rate that's much faster than any of us can really anticipate and understand. We think linearly. And so developing the capacity to think in exponential terms, to ask the question, well, what does it mean if my smartphone is smarter next year and is twice as smart the year after that and twice as smart the year after that? What does it mean if we have these other trends in mobility and internet bandwidth and all these other things that are coming together? What are the opportunities that will be created for the organizations I work with? And how can I, from the accounting or finance function, lead out and help see further than the competition, see further into the future? I think the ability to anticipate is going to be a key competency we'll have to develop as CPAs.